we are humans. There's no need to always be under that alpha high domain. We're always focused, always delivering, no? A lot of times I've failed on my projects also, but I had the courage to tell my boss, I fail, it's fine. I'll give another shot, it's okay. Let me try and do something, no? Differently time. Competition will be tough. That is clear, because everybody's focus is on the same piece of, no? Thing that they want to do. So it will be tough. Can you think something differently? And that is where the money is. So you want to succeed in corporate life, think differently from everybody else's thinking. So when you do your MBA, have this curiosity to question, to challenge the existing, and to find out why can't it be done differently. So look at, again, the recent history, be it Facebook, be it, no, any of these sites, Alibaba, whatever, they all made money because they thought differently, no? So if you see, our company always beats the market, makes more money, because we do something which the market does not do. We think a different strategy has to be adopted. The ability to think different from others is what is going to be sustainable. And there's no competition there. Competition will always be focused, and everybody will focus on the same thing, no? And I think right now, Professor Nash, who was the famous mathematician on which the Beautiful Mind movie was made, no? He talked about the game theory. And the game theory is like this only, where everybody is focused on something, no? Though it was, the story started something, okay, let me mention to you. In a college canteen, when a beautiful girl walks in, no, along with her friends, the entire boys focus on the beautiful girls. So neither any boy gets it, the girl goes disappointed, no, and the game theory does not work. That's how human psychology works, and that's how competition works, no? That was the way he explained on a very fundamental basis what a game theory would mean. So when you go to a corporate world, remember the story, yeah? Don't get too focused on what everybody else is focused upon. So if you do that, then competition is tough, you would be miserable, you'd be fighting a losing battle.